real. I don't know, man. It's going to be kind of right over that basketball goal. You guys will just have to figure it out. Yeah. It has to be. I need to make a notch here, so get ready, though, all right? Gotta try to get her to go that way, away from my lift. It's caught pretty good, but I just gotta pull it a little. So just hold it for now. Oh. Oh shit, though. Yeah, I'm gonna have to just cut that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut that stob. Yeah, that thing might as well weigh 1,000,000 pounds. So I'm hoping that don't hit the basketball goal. Okay, it was that one that was over the basketball goal. All right. Hold her tight. Hang on, it's not that. That thing is wedged in there. Don't get under that, man. Hang on, let me see if I can knock that out. Oh, yeah, no, that's the problem. Go ahead, it's all you. It's wedged. That stops wedged in that fork so bad. No, it's good. Yeah. I think it's wedged in there pretty good, but you know. Right. Goal is to not knock over the goal. All right, good job. I'm gonna take this limb because the way it is, and then I'm gonna take that limb. I'm gonna have to take it to here, and then, you know, it's gotta be a few pieces because just the way it is, the angles of the dangles. Watch this. it needs to run down because I got it tied about two foot up on me. Otherwise it's gonna butt at me.
Cut.
I'm gonna get it rigged up and I'll send the rope down. You put the tagline on it. Well, it's gonna be almost right above that. It's gonna be big piece swinging, and you know. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get a notch in here and get it set up. I'm taking a minute to eat my beef jerky. I just got crap all over. I gotta eat this. I need 2 minutes. Man, you gotta stay out of my protein drink. Protein drink and some water. Ramsey's always got food. Bring me my other protein drink and come around here. Do it. Yeah. Oh man. Supposed to take care of that in the morning. I see if you want to come to Walmart last night. Better than nothing. You're all right. That's good, right there, here. You thought I was waiting on somebody to pull his rope up. I was taking a brief intermission. Lunch is about over, buddy. What are you eating? Who gives you that? Huh? Oh, that was... I'm not pretty good and day with the crust cut off. I'm pretty good, actually. Peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly. Huh? All right, I'm ready when you are. Today. Oh man, and ones that sit in there all the time? Yeah, they were not good. No, they were not good. But we'll do it on the next round. No. Go ahead. Think you can make it? Can you do it? Huh?
Here in a second, I'm gonna be able to make you get a couple of
I can't hear you. You're on the other side of that branch.
I said, I'm only going to be able to get a couple of these. That's going to have to go first.
Yeah, that needs to go to here. Well, look, I got a few rigs. I got to get this down so I can move forward and reach it, you know. Or I could probably move around and start doing that. Freeze. Oh. It's gonna be a heavy piece. I'm gonna let it suck you into the port wrap again. Yeah, let her drop some. Mm-hmm. Go ahead. Yeah. Okay. They never seen a rope snap. You know what I mean? What the fuck, guys? Ah, oh, man.
You gotta give me time to actually grab the rope.
I don't know. Happy with that though. What? Don't hit the goal. Machine right there. Shorter one here. So I'm gonna have to get this stop off and do a shorter one, and then we'll. Yeah, this is the most critical one. Yeah, yeah, it's all, you know, big one, heavy stuff. feeling it. It's gonna be big. It's gonna be heavy. A little smaller, but it's still big. Yeah, it's still big. Big old chunk of wood. We want to stop it from dropping very far, you know what I mean? Just let it slam into the tree, calm down, and pull it away from the goal. Is the goal. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Your muscles.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He's like, yeah, that's easy for you, say. Yeah. Yeah, don't wrap it around your hands. There you go, away from the ball, go to the basketball goal. That's how you do it. Be a little farther down, but you're just gonna have to let her calm down. Into it, so probably about here. This one, you can, then you can hand it to me. Have two rigging lines because those I needed two the other day and we didn't have two. That's how I snapped that little one. It was not capable. Of course, the piece I was taking was absolutely ridiculous, but kind of had to, you know, it's just what had to be done. There goes all hang. Oh man, I might have to take this helmet off for a few minutes. I am getting a massive freaking headache. Yeah, normally I'm alright, but this really is kicking my butt today. You ready? Out great or it's awful. Yeah, and that thing would have knocked that basketball goal straight over. Yeah, I definitely need a bigger saw. I might have to come down to this bathroom anyway. Change some batteries, take the helmet off for a minute.